You seen that little girl that lives here? If she turns up, you come find me. Got it?
Gave me that gun. What was the killer doing here in the first place? What did I miss?
This will end. The killer is an enigma to the police and a lurking shadow in my own life. If only I can keep Joy from harm, I would do anything, even push her away, if it meant pushing her to safety.
gotta find these tenants. If they're still alive. Turn around. You're under arrest. So that's what I walked in on. Was he after the girl? Where'd she go?
Finish investigating before I go somewhere else.
Should get this photo to wrap.
Good alert.
Father, do you have anywhere that I could stay just for a little while?
Of course, dear. The church is always here to help.
Gunned me down in the street, and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her. Still hate heights.
Today everything died for me.
Face it, Baxter hated the guy.
I think the hate was pretty mutual.
Ronan was a little rough around the edges. But Baxter, he isn't exactly Mr. Cuddly.
Yeah, but you don't think he'd... I mean, a fellow cop. Or anybody.
In this job, I'm surprised less every day about what people are really capable of.
I wish ghosts were real and we could just talk to them. Where am I? This isn't right.
Listen, I don't know if there's anything I can do, but it looks like you could use some help.
I don't know how I got here, or even where here is. I can't remember what happened to me. Why am I like this?
I'm sorry to tell you, kid. But if you're here, it means you're dead.
I knew it.
Look, I'm in a similar situation. I used to be a detective. Let me take a look around and see if I can find anything that will help you make sense of all this.
I don't even know where you'd start.
Is there anything you remember? It doesn't matter how small. Sometimes the tiniest detail is all it takes.
I remember lots of people. And this rowboat. Everyone was scared. I keep seeing the name Monahanson.
That's a start. Let me see what I can do. This is her obituary. She died when her rowboat capsized and sank. Her body was never recovered. What was she doing on a rowboat?
Thank you.
a note. You will be deeply missed. You are a hero to us all. More than just this around here. Finding that stuff could help piece things together. She was a hero. She saved a lot of people before her rowboat sank. She needs to know how much she meant to them.
Did you find anything?
That name you remember, the Mono Hanset? Turns out it was a steamer ship that sank right outside of Salem Harbor. If it weren't for you, a lot of people would have died. You're a hero.
If I saved everyone, then how did I die?
No, you didn't save everyone, but you were trying to. Your rowboat capsized.
I can't swim, so I must have drowned.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be. Thanks to you, instead of fear and sadness, I feel pride. If it weren't for you, I would never have known. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I'm glad I could help. Sanctuary. A place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere.